Hello everybody, a lot of you seem to have this problem. When you try and start Apache in Xampp, it doesn't work. As you can see, mine does work, but you may get something such as busy, and this is often a problem with the ports. So if you don't know much about ports, that's okay, but basically, we communicate through port 80. If it's not working, that means something else is using port 80. So what this means, we need to change what port we're using. So what we can do is click config right here, and click the top one, Apache, in parentheses, httpd.conf, in parentheses. Click that, and then this is what comes up. Scroll down some, look for listen 80, change that to something else, such as 82, and then file, save, and then you can X out of it. Now restart your system here, and hopefully it turns green and everything works. And as you can see, it's now on port 82. If still something doesn't work, well, that means a different problem is the cause of why it's not working. So if we refresh this page, you can see it still doesn't work. Well, now we have to access our website by putting a colon 82. And now it brings us to our website. So that's how to quickly change your ports in Xampp. And that's all I have to say. So be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.